some unidentified stuff. Better shoes. Does my current shoe do? 7 and 0. But we liked a lot. Yeah, let's change shoes. Oh, leverage foot gear. This item. Rapier Slay Walk. 13 and 6. 6. Yeah, let's use Rapier. Destroy this stuff permanently. Drop 2 of the curing wands. Rather drop them in my home. Curing wands 2. Drop curing potions 5. Margot is not in town. Get the first magic book. Get a stuff of mapping. How much? I could get a second stuff of teleport. No, I can't afford it. Ah, annoying. Potions, potions. Restore mana. Buy them. Stack them at home. Mana. Jay. Now, the most useful spell will be learned. And haste self. And teleport other. I need to rearrange my casting. M4 B keymap, greater keymap F2 M4 B. This will come in handy. Press F2 and I fail to concentrate. I feel myself moving faster. This is very useful. I have a stuff of mapping, scrolls of mapping, scrolls of detection. Let's buy some more scrolls of detection and then go down. Puss off. That's a lot of potions. This is a little bit unbalanced, really. Scrolls of treasure detection. Let's buy 7. And recall down. Oh wait, I wanted to buy some more face door scrolls. Well, whatever, I have my... I have my... stuff of teleport. Krishnak the Hill Orc, Brother the Easterling. Normally, this would be a little scary, but I'm overleveled. Da-da-dum. This will be fun. Read, treasure, read, mapping. Spellbook, extra copy of spellbook 2, which is of course the most useless spellbook. Oh, seriously. If you look at spellbook 2, the only useful spell in this phase of the game is teleport self. And maybe spear of light. Everything else, all is useless. Lemos? Oh, they don't resist poison. A rot. The disarming, what does it do again? Destroys traps. Also useless. Still in the habit of casting the wrong ID spell. Something attacked me. Uneasy and dull. Right, this was a level with much uniqueness. Rishnak. And the fireball. Now, let's use frostball. Aim here. Spear of light. We no. I should have casted speed beforehand. Yeah, being overleveled is a bit fun. This way even a mage can hit like this. Also I should have waited until I got some real armor before I do this. Kill everything, detect more monsters. Delete with poison. I'm poisoned. Who poisoned me? The Dark Elven Mage. Okay, so I can use my cure poison spell. Scroll. Lantern. No special lantern. Scroll of identify. I didn't know scrolls of identify yet. This is almost funny. I'll probably squelch them too. Now normally disenchant the mold. I think it can even disenchant if I get too close. Don't even want to talk about what disenchant does. Brother, he might even be a disenchanter too. Ah, but he runs away. An ethereal cloak. Pass off bed. Drain this old lantern, drop the lantern, get the cloak, look at it. It cannot be harmed by acid, electricity, fire and cold. Much better than my old cloak. Yeah, this game is picking up, yay. Ring, probably, good one, open wounds, plus minus ring, this one is funny too, makes you feel heal slower, but it heals 40 hit points, cut damage, blindness and confusion if it's activated. Oh yeah, I haven't shown activation yet. Now you see, I have this ring of open wounds equipped. No, I'm blasting. Guys, I can't even see. Bandit. Pass off. Heal up. So, activate the Ring of Open Wounds. Big A. Activate artifacts and special items. Needs to be equipped for this. See? Now it's activated. Now it's charging. I could take it off. But if it, while it's in my inventory and not equipped, it is not char it can charge. This is how artifacts work. O Ring of Open Wounds is not an artifact, but it has the same mechanics. I might even use it. I mean, after all, I usually wait for my mana to equip. Later I will probably get a regeneration ring. Now I will work at plus speed. What fun. Purple mushroom. I don't even know what attack it has. Blast them, blast them. Disarm. Nobody here. What's the level feeling? Right, I already have the Cloak of Permanence. This was probably what caused the feeling. That's a green dragon. It can attack and attack and attack. And it can breathe poison. Can probably kill with one shot most guys who meet him for the first time. I took 2 points of damage. Well, I got lucky and he's already hurt. Interesting level. Let's move on. Ah, this was a very good level, but the layout is not interesting. Feel terrible bored. Let's move on. Rest up. Detect everything. No interesting monsters. No stair nearby. Let's read detection. And mapping. Identify this guy. This was so wrong. Oh, potion of comet. Yeah, this one gets squished. Oh, forgot my key maps. Yeah. I have F12 to identify what is lying on the ground and F11 to destroy what is lying on the ground. The big K button turns displays Quelch on and off. An air spirit, the first elemental, a relevant of sentient air. It moves very quickly, 3 times as fast as me. And it can attack. And I think it can poison too. But we killed it before it does. All those elemental vortexes and stuff like this have not that much HP.